just lodged a police report against 77 individuals in Gomba Utara. In this particular address, lot 2547, there are 39 people registered as voters here. Now the question is, why would a workshop have 39 registered voters? How did the process of them getting into this place even occur? Shouldn't the election commission have done a survey and find out why there are so many people in here? Or is the election commission themselves complicit in this manipulation of the electoral roll? Is it because they want to prop up a corrupt government? I don't know. What do you think?
I certainly think so. You know what? This is a week before we took this photo, with the lot number, with the address and everything else. Within a week after I took this photo, what happened is that they break away this wall, they remove the banner and they repainted the gate. So you can imagine that they certainly have something to hide.
This is the second police report against 77 people. I did a police report against 240 people and the police have refused to investigate. What's going on here?
And come on, SBR, you have been hiding the those supplementary electoral database. You don't give us in database format anymore. You only ask us to take photograph or PDF formats. You are not letting us helping you to find out all these problems. What is the problem here, SBR? Let us help you.